are you doing with that white woman? He's my husband, damn it.
Yeah.
Giant. World.
Somehow he ended up going in the foursome with this big name. And the guy was.
That's cool.
Said, you know, just one of those happenstance things. And the guy was giving him some lessons. And he said, I've got lessons from, you know, like Tom Kite or Jack Nicklaus or, you know, big name. Well, there's your brush with fame, son.
Hey, people keep telling me I look like John Daly. I could play back golf like that.
You wouldn't have to be working.
Well, I don't have to work. I don't care about working. That's how I used to do that. I'm glad to be rid of that. Took me a while to see the light, but nowadays.
I forgot what you did. You were down in Mexico and all that. You tell me some of your exploits.
I spent 2 years in Colombia.
Colombia,
yeah. Teaching three oceans. Or them teaching me mostly.
Teaching about the way the world works.
And teach me about how to keep from getting pickpocketed and robbed.
Pretty rough area.
Well, you know, we have all this homeless problem here now that didn't used to do. Back then it did, but 90% of us were kids anywhere from this tall to 20 years old. And they'd run in gangs there, and the gangs that took care of them. You know, they didn't have family. And the guys did it. So I was supposed to work with them, try to help them somehow. Which nobody told me what how I was supposed to do that, and I couldn't figure it out. But I went out there and they fooled around with them. Mostly they wanted to play soccer, and I couldn't play soccer with a flip, so.
Yeah, I don't know what the answer is when you get a world of people who don't, you know, their parents aren't around.
But there, it was just so simple. They were poor, and nobody gave a shit. Everybody's too busy trying to keep their own head above the water. They didn't have the social services we had. But you see, that stuff creeping up on us. Lots and lots of people.
You got some expertise, you can help out.
I wasn't able to when I was a lot younger. I know I wouldn't be able to now. I'd just be one more person in the way. But maybe, well, do the same thing. I speak English and they speak Spanish. I learned enough English, I mean enough Spanish to stay out of trouble. Mostly. Got held up one time, 2 years.
Yeah.
The policeman held me up.
Oh. About corruption, huh?
They stopped me, wouldn't know what I was doing. And I told them, showed them my little ID. And they weren't very convinced, and they wanted to see what was in my pocket. So I emptied my pockets out, and I had a little pocket knife. So they confiscated it. Told me I could get a vaccination. I tried. There was no way. Nobody knew anything about it.
How you doing?
My wife. She got pickpocketed several times. They would do, you'd be on a bus, they were real crowded. When you get off, you have a backpack. You'd reach there for something, there's a hole in the side of it. You might slit it up and took everything out of there where
you slid it, huh?
Funny guys.
Talking about his time in Colombia. He spent a couple years in Colombia.
Used to live right downtown. I'd be walking somewhere. And there's all these guys on the street that were kind of dressed a little better than everybody else. And if they saw an American, they'd stop you with a little packet or something. Emeralds, you know.
And say some fake
suspiciously
like glass?
Broken Coke bottles to me, but I never bought any. I never tried them out.
I remember one time I was, I spent a year in Turkey when I was in the airport. We went to Istanbul for one day for a, one weekend to kind of just slip around. Me and a buddy of mine and I were walking along the street, and these two gals came up to me, ladies of the evening, you know, and they're, hey, you wanna go to bed with us? And, no. And they wouldn't let it go. You know, it's like, you
need to go with us.
And that kind of stuff. And finally, I got to the point, no, I'm not going to do that. And she said, you must be gay. I should have told my wife and allowed it. I was married at the time to my first wife.
A second, you're talking about a screen. It'd be nice to have a screen.
Yeah.
They're not real expensive. I was wondering, it'd be a pain to take it down and put it up and keep up that stuff. I'm wondering what they'd say if we offered to buy them a screen and put it up there permanently.
And install it, yeah.
That's not a bad idea.
Under $100.
The part I don't like is nice when carrying it back and forth stuff, you know?
Yeah.
So what did I miss so far?
But they might not have one. I like them show movies and stuff.
Nothing related to Doug.
Yeah. Instead of the brick wall.
Yes.
Buy a screen for Hancock that they could keep here so we didn't have to lug it around.
That would be good.
Even better would be like a 65-inch TV.
Yeah, and let's see if they'll buy that for us.
You get one for about $550, you know, not a fancy one, but.
Well, I looked and you can get those screens from anywhere from $50 to $120, and I don't know. You know, it's hard to tell looking on the internet how good the cheap ones are, but like $100 would be too bad to spend on something.
Yeah, and how big? You think big enough to cover that?
Yeah, I think so. We'd have to measure and check and make sure it's big enough to. We wouldn't want to come out this big, you know.
No, I don't.
I got some. They're just flexible anyway. They've got two poles and you hang it on there and set them apart. It'd be nice in a way, but once again, you know, fold it, unfold it, and set it up, and undo it.
Right, like, just get one of the roll-down screens. I mean, they're going to be a little more expensive, but
wouldn't necessarily, because they're kind of all gone with fabric ones now anyway, what I could see. And you could just mount that permanently on here.
You have to bring your masonry in.
I don't know, they might prefer to have their picture up on
it. You could probably make it where both would work. Have a nail further up for the picture. And just take it down.
Well,
you could take it down and leave it here.
Well, that's different, yeah.
Yeah, well, then you can just leave it there.
You don't need any more stuff to carry home, do you?
No, but you're talking about leaving it permanent. Yeah, leaving the screen permanently up there, and then you can roll it up at the end of the wheel. And then just a little bit below that, have a mount for the picture. Or whatever they want.
Or just put the picture up the way we've been doing it. I mean, if we only found that there was a hook there recently, we just...
I'll bet you if they had something to put up there other than that picture, they wouldn't worry about that.
Hey, look who showed up in person.
Hi!
Wow!
Hi.
How are you? I'm good. Except I was bitten by something in my ankle,
and
like
one ankle is like
orange, and
the other is all.
Oh, no.
Yeah, I'm like so allergic to.
You gotta find another animal and bite the other ankle. Like a mat.
A fire ant?
I think chiggers are getting me, you know, because I've had this happen, you know, when I first moved here, I just was attacked by chiggers. They love me.
Chiggers. It's always interesting.
Around where you have clothes.
Here's the story.
Well, maybe I'm wrong.
A friend of mine this was back in the 60s when we were in high school together, said that, you know, did you get bitten by the chigger? And she said, yeah. And then her friend said, well, here, we call them chigros.
Oh.
I never heard that.
Yeah. It has like this weird circle and a hole in it. Every time, look at like that. And I don't know what that is.
I don't think you can see
us.
I don't see our...
Any suggestions?
Our view, do you?
Oh, you're right.
Yeah.
There we are.
Hi, Errol.
Hey, Errol.
Hello, Errol.
Oh, yeah.
Hello, greeting from Sunny Gibson's.
All right.
Oh, yeah.
Wolford needs the sign.
Anybody who hasn't?
Oh, here.
Yeah.
Hand me the paper off.
She's got a sign for
late to class. Good thing there's no detention. Perspectives,
This one is a girl singing about the her young man that she loves, that he's a rodeo guy. So, and then the other song is about a rodeo guy kind of complaining about the rodeo life. You know, there's two songs that I know like that, Amarillo by Morning, that they're really complaining about it. It seems like there must be a good rodeo song somewhere where somebody likes the rodeo. But I only know three. Anyway, this one's by Ian Tyson, and it's been recorded by Judy Collins and other women also.
Would you prefer to do this on your own, or you want us to join you?
Well, you might could join it, because it's, if you've heard it a lot, you know, I think people tend to do it pretty much the same. I don't think I'm doing anything really unusual, except that I've inserted some pronouns that are sometimes left out, like the someday I'm going with him. Most of the versions, they eliminate that pronoun, and I don't understand why. So I just put it back in. Okay, hopefully I can get through this. Okay. Yeah, it does have a kazoo, but in the middle of it.
Song.
Hello.
On the
hello, welcome.
G minor set.
Okay. You snuck in.
All right. That one potentially be a good one to do as a group at a kickback kind of thing. I don't mean this time. Because I'll bet you we could. You're so good at picking. I bet you could pick up the melody and we could have
no pressure.
A little melody in it. I think that could be picked out pretty easy. That'd be a nice one to have, you know, sing, play, sing. Just a thought.
Yeah, what short too, so.
What? That's our secret code for letting fall.
I thought I was being a good citizen. It's just easier for Paul.
So Paul is.
He's not coming this week, right?
Apparently made a last minute change.
Because I have to say a few things to find my.
Like all the aces.
Okay, so let's be in the middle when I get in.
Are we going to do it again?
Yes.
I guess it was the person who brought it says no. So.
Bye bye blues.
Oh, I'm not going to do that one tonight.
Okay.
So.
Okay. All right. How about?
Casey Mo. Are we doing the Casey?
Another one. Let's
ask it another way. Which one do you want to do?
Casey.
Okay.
I like that one.
He's going to let us guess. Makes also. Me miss Kevin.
Yeah. You prefer to do this on your own or want us to join you?
Let me start it and then pick it up. It's
okay. Give him a hug.
Hey.
get lost when I'm playing a song. I'm sorry.
I got lost.
I need some remedial training here.
Yeah.
On that one line where it said, like at the end of the verse, where, yes, she moaned like my woman when she's done all, when she's all alone. What's your beat? What are the chords there?
It goes,
again?
It's supposed to go like this. Yes, she moaned just like my woman when she's all alone.
Something tonight?
Hi, Brenda.
Hey, Brenda.
Hi there.
Oh,
I'm over at the grandkids' house. We're doing a babysitting thing tonight, so.
You let them sing?
Yeah, I did. I did send something. A House of the Rising Sun. It should be there somewhere.
Did you send it to Paul?
Yes, I did.
He had somewhere he was going to be.
Maybe trapped in the middle.
You got a version in there.
Yeah, probably.
Do I need to send a share screen to you?
Well, let me see if we've got a version here.
Should be there somewhere.
I can't believe we don't have a version of it.
Brenda, we could make you play Inagata De Vida instead.
Inagata De Vida? Yeah, well, that would be interesting because I don't have that on. There it is. You got it. Well, that's the traditional version.
There we go. Okay.
It's not the one that I sent. That's not the one that I sent.
This is the one that Paulette and I did.
Brenda,
it's not quite the same.
Well, she suggested we let her share her screen. We can do
sure.
That.
Sure.
That's interesting. I don't know how I did that. I'm at another place and I'm at a standing desk. And it just decided to go downward. So
the other view of you.
Yeah, apparently. Okay, I'll see what I can do here. Give me a second. Okay. I don't have the capacity to share screen on this iPad. So I left my other computer at home. So just pull up the one that you had, and we'll pretend we know what we're doing here.
Standard.
There we go. By the way, when it says E, I'm going to do an E7, just so you'll know. It's been And that's all there is.
Hey, Paul's here.
And that, I mean, that was almost now the thing's rising again. Oh, great. I don't know how to do this. All right, that's enough. That's enough. Let's go see if I can get it to go down a little bit. Okay. Can you see me now?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, it's one of these guests that's smarter than I am, apparently.
Errol, do you have something tonight?
I do, actually. I sent it to Gary.
Here we go.
And I just realized that this might have been a song that Gary and Paulette sang, so my apologies for messing it up, Paulette, because I don't sing it the way you sing it.
If we did, we've forgotten it. So.
I don't think we've done this.
And repeat, you're okay.
So the thing that someone had sent me this music, because I had another version, but this is the one I sent you, but I noticed there's, at the end of the song, is a C when I think it should be a G. Just the third last chord.
Let's see.
If it matters, that C should be a G.
Oh, G.
And then that I. And I interchange E minor with E minor seventh, and in the with there's a D seventh right at the end. I play an A minor. That's just the way I've started playing it. So that's okay with you guys. I can see it better if I have it on a. On my music here, because I can't really see it on the screen. Is that okay?
Sure. Yeah. It works. We're going to be here.
Moon River, wider than a mile. I'm crossing you in style someday. Oh, dream maker, your heart breaker, wherever you're going, I'm going your way to drifters. Off to see the world, there's such a lot of world to see. We're after the same rainbow's end, waiting round the bend, my huckleberry friend. Moon River and me.
That's very nice.
Nicely done.
I love that, Errol.
Great, you can make it.
Don't get me, Michelle.
I think there's part of the song can be repeated, so either from O Dream Maker or from Two Drifters, but I just kept it short.
Well, it sounded nice.
It sounded great. I love those chords.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Should we play it again? Or I think it's pretty.
You've got a request to play it again from the audience here.
Okay, I'll play it again. I might play it a little differently, if that's okay.
It's your song tonight.
Okay, let me just rearrange the furniture here.
We don't have that long, Earl.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
a mile. I'm crossing you in style someday. Oh, dream maker, your heartbreaker, wherever you're going, I'm going your way. Two drifters off to see the world. There's such a lot of world to see. Oops. To see. We're after the same rainbow's end, waiting round the bend. My huckleberry friend, moon, river, and me. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Everybody's attention in just a minute. On Thursday at the AUS meeting, I can bring the loner ukes there, but I've got to leave early. Can anybody take them home and I'll make arrangements to pick them up?
Doesn't we're matter. Not going to be there because we're going to go to the Shimabuku.
We can take them.
You can take them?
Yeah, we'll take them.
Sure. I got to leave about right after the songs.
We can't do that ukulele thing because we're doing
another ukulele thing. Oh, wow.
Right. Oh, boycott that. I'm
thanks.
Go he's like, oh, I've seen him. I've seen him twice.
We've never seen him.
Have
so we had to go
yes.
See
him.
Oh, was it?
Great.
Great. Yeah. Yeah.
Christine, did you bring a song?
Yeah, I did.
How about you being
hopefully
up?
I can see it from back here. This is the first time I've
so what's
otherwise I'll go up there and
which one is it?
The river?
River.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, the closer the better for me.
Well, you know,
oh, yeah,
place?
That's big enough.
If you want to look at this.
No, this is fine.
Christine.
This is, that's even worse.
Oh, okay.
Never
mind.
Like, I have my glasses.
Christine, you can sit here.
I can sit. I'm good. I just have to remember what it is. Just like your daddy's done, being very petty.
asked because I'm doing, you know, you corrected that one thing, and then the way that I had it blocked out, I was used to reading it, and then it kind of shuffled, and so I'm like, where am I, you know?
We missed the part.
That's not very good.
Did we?
Yeah.
Yay!
Oh, yay! Good job!
Thank you. I love that song.
Oh, it's a good one.
I love it. There's another one that's pretty obscure that is on the river with Springsteen, and just after it, it's like Point Blank. That's so pretty. I think I'm going to bring that sometime. But it was fun learning this.
Robert, you got a song tonight?
Nope.
Dave?
What? We're gonna sign one.
Do you got? You have Aloha Hawaii and Key of F. We did it a long time ago.
Yeah, these are. I started collecting the songs. I don't have it. I wish we had all of Kevin's stuff.
I
got a copy of it at home.
Yeah, we've got it.
A bunch of Kevin's stuff.
Who's doing it? Who's got Deep River Blues? It's a great song.
The reason it's there is because it has a number. And so the numbers come before the letter A on the entire list. So. We're actually, this is our list for today.
Yes.
We're going to retread the
Paul stuff.
We'll try this one.
I don't think I even know this one. See if we can get our harmony right.
Yeah, it gets interesting near the end where it says, chorus duet, and we kind of sing over each other. It's the way it is on the record. So if you're going to sing along, just sing the part that is not in parentheses.
I was thinking
about
that
record
paper.
Pardon? You brought that
wrinkly
paper.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. That's a standard thing. Wrinkly paper.
We're talking wrinkly paper.
Yeah. Good point. Wrinkly paper.
Okay, here we go. And it's 3-4 times. So it's...
all start
to get that. So I had to move it up.
Can you play it once for us, just without us playing, when you'd show us this part?
Why don't we start from...
you don't have to go that far back.
How about
so you hang on to me and I'll hang on to you.
Okay. So that's a C.
Okay.
1, 2, 3.
So you hang on to me and I'll hang on to you. Then together we're one and divided we're through. Ooh, divided we're through. There you go.
He double tracks it and sings over himself. Yeah.
But if you're waiting, it's call and response.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Play
the
first note. Okay, where's the next one? You know, we kept waiting for you to come in. Very nice.
Thanks. Thank you. We'll try that again a third time sometime. Maybe we'll get all the way.
Every's had the beer.
Okay. So where are we on song?
I didn't plan one. Let me think. Y'all go ahead.
Okay. Mary Jane has another one.
Which one do you have?
The sweet one. My sweet Wyoming. I always forget about the
Is this another rodeo song?
Yeah, this is the other. This is a Bill Stein song. He's written some really nice, thoughtful songs. He died this year. And if you remember the chords that was on Sunday soon, it's in the same key, so you're going to see those chords again. So that's why they make a good pair. Fire.
B minor, B flat, A minor, G minor.
Yeah.
Right, that's nice.
So that's the one where you're playing more chords than coyotes, you know, every syllable has a chord change.
Sounds really good.
But it makes me think of another song about the coyotes. I can't remember how it goes, but I love that song.
Yeah, yeah, I like coyotes.
I guess too.
I wish I knew more songs about at least Mitch.
But the other one, you actually get to howl.
Which is always fun.
Have you heard of that? Oh, she did a little mix. It's like, I can bring it. So
yep, you'll have to.
Then you'll have to come back. What else do we have?
Well, we're
initials.
The only ones we have left
are
Bye Bye Blues and the ones we need to rehearse.
And if you
do a song.
I'll try a song. Haven't played it in a while. And also I didn't practice it, so I'm not sure I remember it all the way through, but I'll give it a try anyway.
Let me take you down because I'm going to Strawberry. Nothing is real and nothing to get on about. Strawberry fields forever. Living is easy with eyes closed. Misunderstanding all you see. It's getting hard. Be someone, but it all works out. It doesn't matter much to me. Down because I'm going to Strawberry Fields. Nothing is real and nothing to get on about. Strawberry Fields forever. No one is in my tree. I mean, it must be higher low. That is, you can't, you know, tune in, but it's all right. That is, I think it's not too bad. Let me take you down, because I'm going to Strawberry Fields. Nothing is real, and nothing to get about. Strawberry Fields forever. Oh, one I always know, sometimes think it's me, but I know I know and it's a dream. Think I know, I mean, I guess, but it's all wrong. I think that I disagree. Let me take you down, because I'm going to Strawberry. Nothing is real, and nothing to give about. Strawberry fields forever.
Well, we want to rearrange for practice.
unfortunately.
Okay, do you want my pasta?
No, of course not.
Move me on. I've been practicing to your videos.
You can submit any time.
I came so much prepared.
We're depending on you to draw us out.
I like that beat.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Gary, is your youth mic amplified?
No,
but it will be, right?
Well, I'm gonna try to get that other loop going with
the. Because I think that would make a big difference having your solo.
It's
got
a weird pickup.
Okay, I got
you. Have to discharge it. I don't have the charger, but I've got a way to do it. So
Gary, you could use mine. Pick up the this one.
Well, you're used to, that's all right, because you're
I can see you need you to
have yours. Yeah, I'll figure out the other one and get going. Yeah. So.
All right. Well, that'll be
okay.
Great.
Okay.
So, okay.
Do it again.
Okay, everybody ready?
Yep.
Yes. Oh, there I am.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Smaller than the usual one. iPad for years, and I always thought they were bigger.
Maybe if I brought it closer to you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's so far away.
Yeah.
Really.
Sorry, I just couldn't pass that one up.
Right. Okay.
So, stand by me.
Yeah.
Bragging about this, I can't get the change.
It's harder.
No.
Am I pressing it?
You know, you better go low tech. Parchment.
Stone card.
Right.
I can see it right there. It says stand by me.
Or is there a strumming pattern that everybody does?
looks like Happy Trails is going to work. Oh, yeah.
No. That's Proud Mary. I don't know what's wrong with it. Thank you, Jane.
The one thing we should try to do is the chorus.
Yeah.
Because every place people think it's supposed to come in sooner, it's actually coming in later. At least the way Ben King does it. And so, why don't we just sing it?
So, darling, stand by me.
Vocally,
yeah,
yeah,
right.
Chord-wise, I think
we're right.
They go the same all the way through the song, but it's a darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, and then there's a pause.
You will
stand by me.
No, no.
Why don't we try that vocal part and we just very minor strum.
Alright.
Just so
just to make sure we all, because it'll sound good if we're all together. If we're not all together, it won't sound as good.
So which part are we? So darling, darling, stand by.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, let me start on that. First, like the A minor, then stand by me, then the F.
Well, let's just do the whole song again.
All right.
Yeah, that sounds good. Let's do that. Yeah.
And darling.
We probably won't.
Yeah. Well, I can practice for it for next week. I didn't start till this morning.
Okay.
Thank you.
Great.
You want to try that last, just happy trails and the ending just one more time?
Yeah, the part where we slow down, I think.
Yeah.
Stand and repeat it, sure.
Yeah, it doesn't really slow down, it's just more beats per chord.
Yeah.
Right, yeah.
That's, yeah.
Right.
I mean, because you're going one, two, or, one, two, one, two, and then it's one, two, three, four. Okay, all right, we'll start with the...